care of social sector, that means schooling, health, security, e-governance.
India's Smart City program hopes to revolutionize city life and improve the quality of life for India's urban population. But with mass migration leading to basic issues like water shortage and overcrowding, the pace at which these cities will be developed will be the key.
Narendra Modi's pet project of smart cities was inspired by GIFT, Gujarat International Finance Tech City in the state of Gujarat, a smart city still under construction and inspired by China's Shanghai. Amit Bhatt is the strategy head of urban transport company Embark India. He says the government has much to do to make smart cities a success.
Buses, a lot of non-motorized transport, walking and cycling is key for any sustainable development. And so if you are looking at realizing the smart city dream, urban transport